Hi friends, we are surrounded by too much negativity. Early in the morning, you open the newspaper, you put on the TV, chances are you will see some grim, some sad news. My experience is what you see, think or do early in the morning determines the rest of your day. It stays with you for the rest of your day. If you have an argument with somebody in the morning, the entire day goes dull. And if you receive some happy, some cheerful news, the entire day goes well. If that is true, then it makes sense to start the day with something meaningful, something useful, something that will help us in our lives. This is what prompted me to launch a program that I am calling Finance Yoga. Money plays such an important role in all our lives. And yet, money management is understood by so few. So in these finance sessions, we will not do physical asanas, but we will do mental exercises. I will speak to you on a different topic each morning. These topics will be about various aspects of finance management, economics, stock market investing, GDP, currency valuations, and similar other topics.